In this video, we're looking at Jesus Just Left Chicago, the open tuning version, which is what I believe he used on the studio version he recorded, and I'll show you why when we get to it. Before, I have another video out showing it in standard tuning. And so we're doing things like that. But it really makes it easier if you drop this A string down to a G note. So you could tune it there, or you can play an octave with your G string, G chord, like that. You'll notice this first lick. That gets a lot easier instead of playing that and giving a little bend on that first fret. We don't have to, it's a lot easier just to bend on the third and pull off. Plus, if you want to play the bass now, you got that open, what is now a G now, your fifth string. When you come up here, if you play the C and F version like this on these three strings, you add this bass note on the fifth string, and that's a C now. Let's start from the top now, kind of go through the licks with that tuning. So he starts off bending this B flat and landing on a G. So then we come up to the C again. He doesn't do that, but you can throw that in there. So now when you go to the A in the C chord, you're going to have to bring that fifth string up too. So it ends up being these four notes together. And then you've got this nice way of bending this up, playing the G string, and then the low G on the fifth string. You'll hear that a lot. And then you've got this other lick. So right after you bend this up and hit your two G strings, like that, you throw in the high G there to begin that lick. And then when he goes to the lead solo, this is where, when I was figuring it out, I really thought, yeah, he's got to be using that open tuning, because you hear this, that G ringing out right as he gets into that. And if you're playing it down here with that bend, it doesn't happen where that's ringing out and that comes in. I went ahead and showed it in my other video in standard tuning, in case you just want to play it that way. But the licks are pretty much the same. I'll quickly go through the lead guitar solo here with this tuning, but nothing really changes. You can see more detail on it in my other video. So then the lead comes in. And here again, it's very nice, and this is where that rings out right as he comes in with the higher part. That's where you throw it in again.